Oh, hey there. How are you? Okay. What am I doing? Just my nightly cleanse before I head off to sleep. How can I help you? Yeah, sure. We can do a prosperity and abundance Reiki session. Just give me one moment. Just cleansing the atmosphere real quick. All right, I'm gonna come back to that. But, all right. So, we're gonna do a abundance and prosperity Reiki session. Before we do that, I want to ask you to do me a huge favor. If you haven't already subscribed to the channel, click the subscribe button, click the notification button to make sure you're notified whenever I release another video like this. Click the like button. It tells the algorithm that this is a great video, and that way this video is able to be shared with so many other people. And comment, comment, comment. Your comments go a long way. Even if it's just an emoji, or you just saying hi, you like the videos, whatever the case, comment, comment, comment. Keep it kind, but comment. I love letting you guys know the update and how the channel's going. And because of you, the engagement, the high amounts of engagement I received these last couple of weeks, this channel has gotten way better. The traffic has increased so much. And I am very grateful for each and every one of you. And this channel would not be where it is without you lovely people, and I want to make sure you know that every time that I am grateful, and thank you so much for everything, and thank you for the support. Thank you for allowing this channel to keep going. I would not be here if it wasn't for you lovely people. This channel would not be here if it wasn't for you lovely people, and I am humbled to see it to continue to thrive after this long. So thank you so much. And I want to keep it going for more people to see and have access to these videos, this content, so I can help others go if they're going through something rough, or if they need a little bit of a meditation session or something to kind of help them center themselves. So like I said, just comment, share, like, subscribe, and welcome to the family. But without further ado, we'll get started. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to proceed with the cleansing process. I'm going to use some sage as well as some cleansing spray, as well as my trusty seashells. And then afterwards, I'm going to create a concoction from a few herbs and I guess salt is a spice, I guess, to help enhance the Reiki energy. And I also have other tools as well, like crystals, incense, all that good stuff to really enhance the energy so that way you receive that healing energy, that abundance, that energy that attracts wealth, prosperity, all that good stuff. So, enough of me talking. I know I've talked for too long. Let's proceed. the sage one more time, and then afterwards, I'm going to have you lay back, and we'll proceed with the healing and energy enhancing portion.
Proceed with this second half of the Reiki session, okay?
are just going to use 3 pinches of salt. Pinches of salt.
that's the one. Everything together. This $10 bill has a very prosperous vibration. I'm going to use that vibration to amplify your vibration to attract prosperity and abundance. But first, I had to cleanse it. I'm using a piece of labradorite and a piece of apatite.